My dear brothers and sisters, I greet you from this beautiful church of Our Lady of Africa, Mbuya. My experience has shown me that this church is more beautiful when you come to pray in it and when we gather for the liturgy here. Without you, dear friends, it is very boring. We know that this situation we are making as the whole world has forced us to adjust ourselves, to be flexible. This situation may bring us a lot of fear, but it may bring the best out of us. The best so that we may live that what characterizes us as a church, as Christians, as followers of Jesus. Even if we cannot gather together in this beautiful church to celebrate, let us be participants of what God is doing. We are celebrating the Paschal mysteries, the mysteries of our salvation. The first one is of trust, that we may strengthen our faith and trust in God, that God is part of this, our struggle. And only with Him shall we be successful to find a way out. I invite you, dear friends, to cooperate with the civil authorities, with the guidelines that they have put in place in order to curb this scourge of the COVID-19 coronavirus. Do whatever they tell you. Mary would even tell us, do whatever Jesus is telling you. And this time I tell you also, my dear friends, do whatever the authorities are telling you. If it means to stay home, because you stay safe. We are in a time where many brothers and sisters are going maybe to suffer more, especially those who are less privileged. May we open our hearts and our eyes to see those who do not have the mere minimum for survival. Let us share, let us celebrate this solidarity we have not only as Christians, but also as human beings. And may the Almighty God bless and protect you, the Father and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.